Present our press statement as Mashonaland East Provincial Youth League are 100% behind our National Youth League executive on denouncing corruption, a cancer that has caused the current economic breakdown. We as the Mashonaland East Youth League need to safeguard the party's ideology by shunning corruption activities at all levels. We cannot achieve Vision 23 of an upper middle income economy when corruption is rife and those practicing it are not brought to book. In the new economic model, we want to help the poor and to shun practices that sacrifice human lives on the altar of money and profit. As a province, we encourage to see the youth coming together stronger to confront corruption. For our party, we need to tackle the issue head on since the importance is crystal clear. Fighting corruption is the key to building trust in government, and it's also an essential ingredient for robust and sustainable economic growth. I thank you. Pass the corruption.